Well, with all that's going on, can you believe college basketball practice started today? And the Craig Smith era has begun at the University of Utah. The former Utah State head coach knows he has a lot of work cut out for him.
After Larry Krystkowiak got fired, six players left the program, including Utah's two leading scorers, Timmy Allen and Alfonso Plummer. But Craig Smith has brought his patented energy and enthusiasm to the program.
You know, obviously, we had an exodus of players, which has become common for some programs in general. Certainly when you're a new coach, that's going to be a theme. But I'm fired up. I love coming to the gym with this group.
The Utes have eight new players, including two former Aggies, Raleigh Wooster and Marco Anthony, to help ease the transition.
They know exactly what to expect from us, from myself. Certainly we're doing some things different. You got to adapt to your team and your roster and what you have in place. And we're a lot different team than we were, you know, at Utah State.
Smith expects Booth Gotch's transfer back to Utah to come through, and he's relying on returners like Riley Batten and Brandon Carlson to provide leadership.
You know, those guys have been through the Pac-12 battles, right? They've been through the league. They understand the travel. They understand the level of competition.
Smith led Utah State to the NCAA tournament in all three of his years there. Can he get the Utes back to the big dance for the first time since 2016?
Is that going to be tough to do? Of course it is. It's going to be very, very difficult to do. I've learned a long time ago, comparison's the thief of joy. We're a different team. But when we got hired there 3.5 years ago, we were picked ninth in the league and we finished 25th in the country. The truth is, you just never know how things are going to come together.
A lot of new faces on the running Utes, new coaching staff, eight new players, but that same infectious energy coming from Craig Smith, I think he's going to do well there.
And you cannot argue with the success he had up in Logan.
No, or at South Dakota State. He's been a winner everywhere he goes. Yeah.